because he's Tommy.
Hey, Blog!
And Pat Valdez, because I'm in class ever since my freshman year in every class, and he bugged the hell out of me. And Amy Gill and Stacey Brockett because of our weekend. And Ryan Easley because of Cordell's. And that's it.
Okay, there are many people I remember, and one of them, I'm just going to name off. Brian Thomas, because everybody knows why. Everybody remembers Brian Thomas, just the way he is. And Michelle Fisk, because she's really loud, and she knows it. And Ryan Hoyt, because he's really funny, and the way he does Bobcat impressions really makes me mad. And Pony Cotton, Jason Blackburn, and Chuck. Because I'm their dad, and they always have these little funny things. Pat Valdez, just because. And Lisa Kelly, because we have so many good times at my house when my parents were gone. And Megan and Craig, because we had English together all my years in high school. And then Stacey Brockett, because there's some off-the-wall things in speech class, softball practice, where she's just a funny type of person. And same speech class, just because it's cool. And well,
and the people I most remember are Denise Ramage, because we did some crazy things together, and also Bennett too, because he was with us some of the time. Ryan Hoyt, because he always makes me laugh, even if I'm in that bad mood. Brian Thomas, because he's always nice to me, and he doesn't bag on me like he does everybody else. And Jennifer Davis, because we had a lot of good times together. Mr. Shin's speech class, because it was just fun all 4 years. Stacey Brockett, because she always made me laugh during the teachers. And Eddie Crane, because he does Fire Marshal Bill very good.
Why am I getting nervous? Okay. The people I always remember will be Zach McCaskey, and Jeff Goulin with all the funny remarks he made, and Tony Butts because of how he is, and Nicole Berry because
she's my best friend. Offering for football practice, Brian Thomas and the Mama Jokes. I remember Greg Southard, I want to beat him up every day just about. Remember Priest Twin, because of the way they laugh. And I remember, I can't forget about Goodwin because of Lop. And, Blackburn. Mark and JP and, I don't know, I'll remember everybody.
I remember everybody too.
The person that I'll always remember will be JP. I wish that she could be with us this year, but I know she does for this year. I remember her so much because she was all
everybody played, even if you got to sit on the ground, you had the best fun, more fun than if you were out in the court playing. You can make everybody laugh, you make fun of everybody, and I remember this one girl, I was in Corcoran, I think that's where it was, and we were in Corcoran, I think that's where it was, and there was a girl, and their uniforms were white, and she had I guess she was on her period. And the pad was like falling out of her shorts. The whole team was just laughing about it. I mean, the farther she'd run down the court, the farther the pad would fall out of her shorts. We just laughed. But I really wish that she could be here this year and everything, and I miss her the most. But I'll also remember all my friends and just everything about high school, I guess.
The people I always remember is my friends Julie, Panda, Shauna, Michelle, and Dan.
Okay, the people I always remember will be Bart, Woody, Chad, and Rocky, all my little track mates that I'm going to be leaving, and the girl track mates, Sheena, Lori, and Amy, and last but not least, my girlfriend Amanda.